The first meal was a quiet affair because of the long flight and that it was 2 a.m.
At the soybean restaurant in Chongqing. The Xian Muslim Quarter was a place of visual and gastronomic delight, if not for Tao Ke's unhappy experience. The mala dinner at Ching Ma's restaurant was a revelation. When the mala got into the head, confessions came fast and furious.
Now they just having a black injection. The plank is having an injection.
Let's go around. Stop all. Just an ordinary injection.
Injection at the plank. Mom already. Okay, friend.
I struck lottery. I asked her, I left a stack of 4D. Say in case it struck, call you me. So I thought that was a good news. Second, I also thought on block also got news. I give her, he said no lah, nothing lah, just to check and call you me.
Just check whether you are really alone.
I thought I'm about wasted my money. That's what.
No, when she called.
The real part yet, so did you get scolded or not?
No lah.
Don't look at me when you answer. Don't look at him and say no lah.
No, why not? No.
The lie already. No lah.
No problem. No? Because she's the one who tackled me. Secondly, I told her, if you want to marry me, I'm going to marry a Liu Lang.
Liu Lang.
I said, I'll be away from you and all that, blah, 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 and all that. She accepted it. PR manager, looking after press media. She is a Shenzhen TV broadcaster. She's also a Guangzhou dance troupe, a ballet dancer. And she has a beautiful singing voice. Yeah. But we being the few foreigners also can... I mean, we then just before pre-opening, we got
pre-opening of what?
The pre-opening of the hotel. Okay. Oh, not of the hotel. Yeah. So, no, then she has a birthday party. So I hug her, you see. Oh, that gives her. No, that kiss her on both cheeks. No, 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 just playfully. Yeah. Then after that, we get more and more friendly. First 2 weeks, meet once, then 1 week, no, that kind of thing.
Then
after 3 days, then 2 days.
Every hour.
Yeah, but I told her, right now, I know that she's not going to get attached to me. And she's really wanting to get out of the country. You know, because her father was persecuted during the Cultural Revolution. She said, you don't know what it does. But I said, why you have to go from a big country to a small country? Yeah. No, she said, you don't know. She said, just want to get out of the country. Yeah. But I told her, I'm married. I said, I wouldn't leave my wife. Yeah.
Speak louder, we can't hear you. This is hand language. Ah.
Huh? 像美.
卢像美
Speak
louder, Uncle Woody. 卢像美
No, you ask her the telephone number.
你的手机干嘛要电话这是我们的同学嘞只是一个人他要知道你的电话
要
全部都坏蛋了
完了